Hey America, I'm like really bored, so that's why y'all getting all of these videos today. But on this video, I feel like doing any and everything that I want to do, whether it is act crazy, y'all trick y'all, or just be chill and mellow. Cricket, 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 cricket. Either way it go, this is the video I like to call "Ain't Doing Shit." Boom. I'm bored. Y'all remember those 90s songs like TLC? So I creep. Yeah. Or don't go chasing waterfalls. Please sit to rivers and the lake that you used to. Or this is like Millennium, but y'all remember it was close enough. This is Mr. B. How you doing, Mr. B? What the hell is going on? What you mean, what's going on? Kelly's telling me that sleeping with another one. Just because she sees me with it doesn't mean I'm sleeping. Well, if you're not sleeping well, what the hell you doing? I could be just talking to, or you could just be sleeping with. Now look, this is my thing about that situation. Mr. B had nothing to do with what's going on with R. Kelly and Kelly. That's ironic, Kelly and R. Kelly. Interesting. I'm saying this to say, Mr. B needs to sit his old ass down. You know, I as a brother, I have some pics. I ain't even gonna lie, they have some hits. And I like that one song with him and Patti LaBelle, but when it comes to that relationship, it had nothing to do with Mr. B. Kelly, if he cheating on you, leave his ass. Leave him. Fuck him. With a sick dick and ass in no loop. I'm just saying. Told y'all I was gonna say whatever the hell I wanted to today. Cause I am bored as fuck. It's hot as hell in this dorm. Oh, I probably be doing some hard. I guess I have a type of paper or something. I don't know. But yeah, also, if anybody ever comes to Nashville, Tennessee, you have got to hit up the Caribbean Hut. I mean, the music is amazing. Like, they have different types of people from everywhere. Uganda, Nigeria, every part of Africa. Bahamas, Bermuda, like. Now they want to do a fucking announcement while I'm taking my video. You hear this? They talking about moving stuff to 7 o'clock. Don't nobody care. I'm not a part of that. Get on my nerves. But this is a logician. You can hear this at the Caribbean Hut. Caribbean Hut, like, it's like the best place in the world. If you stressed, go to the Caribbean Hut. If you just want to get out, go to the Caribbean Hut. It's really that much fun there. And they have drink specials. And if you go, you got to try liquid marijuana. You got to try it. Okay? Here's Egyptian. Hopefully, they won't give me no commercials since it's on YouTube. So let's see what we get. Press play. Still loading. Y'all know how the YouTube channels be. She said she not let go. Y'all don't know nothing about that. Nah, let go. No. Nah, let go. No. She said she not let go. I'm gonna go back. Because the shit ain't working. We're gonna try something else. Let's try a different video. Turn me on, let me hold you. Don't caress my body. You got me going crazy. You turn me on. Help me, squeeze me, squeeze me. Love me, love me, love me, squeeze me. This is Egyptian, hold you. My life. Yeah. I'm bored, y'all. So therefore, I'm gonna call this tonight. Keep it real. Keep it 100. Say no to drugs. Alright. So this is what I'm calling it today. Deuces. Coming to you live. Tennessee State University. F-South. Boombastic out.